Everybody, welcome back to Scrancy, and today I'm in the Gravity Falls Minecraft Adventure Map. Yes, this map has been around for quite some time. It says it's 95% done on Planet Minecraft, and yes, this is the Mystery Shack. I'm sure you guys have all probably seen this map. It's very, very nice map, and Gravity Falls, which is on Disney XD, and sometimes they put Disney XD on Disney Channel sometimes, it's definitely one of my favorite shows, if not my favorite, like, animated series of the 21st century. Yes, and I'm sure it's very popular. I'm sure you've heard about it, but if you don't know what Gravity Falls is, it's a show about two kids, Dipper and Mabel, who their parents, names unknown, don't even know Dipper's real name, they send them to live with their uncle in a town in Oregon called Gravity Falls. Now, their uncle lives at the Mystery Shack, and it's basically a tourist trap for people to come and see. Like, the ironic part about it is it's a bunch of, like, fake stuff in it, and then, but then Dipper finds his book, who's written by, we didn't know until now, and, oh yeah, by the way, this video does contain spoilers for the show Gravity Falls, so if you haven't seen all of it, up to not what he seems, don't watch this video. Watch all those, then watch this video. Thank you. And the funny ironic part is, the first message in the theme song, when you did the three letters back code, was Stan isn't what he seems, and then the most recent episode is not what he seems, which I love that episode a lot. We finally get to see who the author was. But yes, going back to the beginning, okay, so they're at the Mystery Shack. Looks like it's going to be, yeah, this is summer, kind of like Disney likes to hang around with that, like Phineas and Ferb, still love that show too. But yes, it's summer, and Dipper's kind of down about being there. Mabel always looks on the bright side, but yeah. He finds his book, and his uncle, he shows it to his uncle, his grunkle, great uncle, Grunkle Stan, and he says he doesn't seem to believe him, and then they all encounter strange things happen around the town of Gravity Falls, and episodes have hidden things in it, and they have messages. It's a controversial but amazing show, and Disney has really outdone themselves, and things start happening. People start making theories. Sometimes they're true, sometimes they're not, because like Stan's brother was hidden in a couple things, and if as you all know, we found out that the person that Stan was trying to bring back was his brother, the author of the journals. I know this is kind of seeming like a bunch of jib-jab if you've never seen the show, but it's an amazing show. I definitely recommend you watch it. So yeah, anyway, in the first episode, it ends with Stan walking into a vending machine in the Mystery Shack, and you're like, huh, what's that about? And then it shows he's been, he's definitely doing, something's definitely up, but we don't know what it is, and then we see him in the last episode in season 1 constructing a portal, and it looks like some type of portal. But yes, and now we found out it was to bring back his brother. Yes, this is the family room with the I guess you can call it, with the TV in it, where they watch Duck Detective. This is Gideon's little tent, which I'm sure they got rid of a bit ago, but yeah, he was in one of the earlier episodes, and and then they have the big boss fight at the end of season 1. We haven't really seen too much of him. We just know he's in jail, and they showed him in jail. I wonder what's gonna happen with him. I walked into this building. Looks like an old Greek structure. I'm pretty sure this was from the episode of The Blind Eye, because it looks like there's cameras everywhere, and if I go to right here, and this fireplace right here, and you run in, takes you to this, and this, I'm pretty sure this is where the blind eye was. This is the Society of the Blind Eye. I remember this. This is cool. This is creeping me out, but it's cool. Alright everyone, sorry if my voice sounds different, but this is just me talking, like recording over me just walking around the town. But a character I didn't really mention is Bill Cipher, which he's the kind of like yellow triangle. I in the middle, I think you can see what I'm getting at here. That actually has something that looks like it on top of Gideon's pyramid, but tent. But yeah, he appeared to Gideon when Gideon did the backwards message to get into Stan's mind to for him to make him sign the deed to the Mystery Shack. But yeah, and then. But they went into his mind and saved him from Bill. And when they were in there, Seuss was trying to get them away from the, I think it was the vending machine. So that was pretty cool because he didn't want them to find out. But it seemed like at the time he didn't know when they went down in the last episode, not what he seems. But yes, so that was the first time in season one. And then Bill came back another time, I'm just gonna say in the puppet one, when he stole Dipper's body, when Dipper thought he was just gonna borrow one of his sister's puppets. So therefore Dipper was a soul, and they fought him. He got his body back, but Bill said, "I'll see you again." And un or something like that, and you won't. And then he got blasted on the fireworks. But yeah, in the book it says, "Trust no one, and I must hide this before he finds it." And the portal is the shape of a triangle. So yeah, I just really wonder, and why, what was Stan's brother doing in the portal? Like, everyone thought of Gravity Falls as a secret society, and it's just, what is Bill's tie-in with all this weird stuff that's been happening in this town? I would appreciate it if you guys could, like, maybe comment below, share some of your theories. What's going on now? They got the author. What is he gonna say? It's just, yeah, it's really interesting. Well, everyone, thank you so much for watching this Gravity Falls video. I will leave the link in the description for to download this map. I know it isn't too much in the map because you've already seen it. I just kind of wanted to focus on talking about Gravity Falls because, I mean, this is like my favorite cartoon for the 21st century. I mean, it is just an amazing show. And, yeah, I love watching it. And I can't wait for the new episodes to come out just to see what happens. It's been going on since 2012, I believe. Yeah, it is great. Sorry, as I was saying, not too much of the map, but it's a cool map. It's 95% done, it says, so it'll be done soon, I'm sure. Alright, everyone, I'm sorry I don't sound enthusiastic at all in my videos. I'm just kind of tired, so I'm sorry my voice may be pretty boring. But okay, so I will end this video with showing you the end when the author, the last scene from the previous episode, nobody sings when the author came out. Of course, I do not own this. This belongs to Disney. This, all these images I've been using, any music, this all belongs to Disney. Alright? So no copyright alarms. Alright, so, yes. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, please like, comment, subscribe. It'd be greatly appreciated. So much for watching, and this is Granny C signing off. Oh, and if you want me to start making some like Gravity Falls conspiracy videos, I would happily do that. So yeah, just comment down below what you want me to do. And I know I don't have my webcam up for this video, but it's because I didn't think it was really necessary. But yeah, thank you all for watching. I'll see you all next time.
This all stops now! Don't touch that button! Dipper, just back away! Please don't press that shutdown button, you gotta trust me!
And I should trust you, why? After you stole radioactive waste? After you lied to us all summer? I don't even know who you are!
Look, I know this all seems nuts, but I need that machine to stay on. If you just let me explain. Oh, oh no, brace yourselves!
T-minus 35 seconds.
Dipper!
Mabel, hurry! Shut it down!
No! Mabel, wait! Stop! Seuss, what are you doing? I gave you an order!
Sorry, Mr. Pines, if that is your real name, but I have a new mission now! Protecting these kids!
Seuss, you idiot, let me go!
Go!
Come on!
Mabel, press the red button! Shut it down!
No, you can't! You gotta trust me!
Grunkle Stan, I don't even know if you're my grunkle! I want to believe you, but...
Then listen to me. Remember this morning when I said I wanted to tell you guys something?
T-minus 20 seconds.
I wanted to say that you're gonna hear some bad things about me, and some of them are true. But trust me, everything I've worked for, everything I care about, it's all for this family.
Mabel, what if he's lying? This thing could destroy the universe. Listen to your head.
Look into my eyes, Mabel. You really think I'm a bad guy?
He's lying. Shut it down now.
Mabel, please.
10, 9.
Uncle Stan?
6, 5.
I trust you.
Mabel, are you crazy? We're all gonna...
1.
The journals. My brother.
Is this the part where one of us faints?
Oh, I am so on it, dude.